Yeah, he sees me from way over there! Dude, what? Come on! Really getting aggravated right now. That makes no sense. Sniper is not even in this facility and they're making him kill you in one hit. He's somewhere way off in those cliffs somewhere, but they're just not telling you where he is. Because the game just wants to, you know, troll you and get on your fucking nerves. Might be the sniper, I'm not sure, but that doesn't look like a sniper rifle who's gotten it, you know. Yeah! That was a straight on headshot, and what happened? Where's his magic sniper at? He keeps killing me. I just want to know. So I could just quit this fucking game and, you know. Okay, that was a grenade that time. Yeah, they throw grenades too. Okay, I think I see a laser that the guy is using. Come on, hey, I was aiming first. Fuck. Got all the snipers. Good. Fuck this stealth shit. It's stealth is broken in this fucking game. It's too fucking realistic. Yeah, but they stop fucking shooting mortars. Now it's fucking fun. Outpost is captured. All you gotta do is get rid of those fucking snipers. That's it. This is my place now. I don't even want to know where that comms communication thing was. Oh, one guy's still alive. This is a toilet. Looked everywhere for the fucking comms communication. It was nowhere. They say it's gonna be somewhere. There's no way. Where is it? Where is it? See what I mean? Dumb game. Why the fuck would it be on the outside when everything was in here? That mission. I hope the other missions are not as hard.